And now moving over to the LPGA, where the Korean LPGA golfers were looking to win their fourth straight LPGA event over the weekend, but fell just short. With Imirim, Park Inbee, and Choi Na-yeon winning the last three LPGA tours, Kim In-kyung hoped to make it fourth straight for Korea, but lost to Austin Earnst in the first sudden-death playoff hole and finished second. A heartbreaking loss for Kim In-kyung, as her latest sudden-death loss puts her at 0-5 in sudden-death playoffs.